That man who appeared to be just an old man sitting on the street telling the people about Jesus as they passed by. And because it was all raggedy and dirty, he would just laugh and make fun of the old man and walk on by. And he said, because of the way I am, no money, no fancy clothes, fine homes, cars, a lot of people consider me as nothing and say I don't know what I'm talking about. But there's one thing that he said that really touched my heart and stayed on my mind. When that old man looked up and said, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save everybody. Yeah, I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save everybody. So many problems in my life that I just couldn't deal with. So I started drinking. Thought it would help ease my pain. But things got worse. So I said, Lord, I give up. I'm in your hands. And that's when my life began to change. But these people think I'm just a nobody. Trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. I'm just a nobody trying to tell everybody about somebody who can save anybody. And he said, on the street day and night, that's my life. That's my life. Ain't got nowhere I can go. So I just walk the streets telling the people about Jesus. From door to door.